Here's a very simple example of using the IoT relay to control some external devices. First thing we'll do is connect a USB cable here to the pin connector on the IoT relay. Pretty simple screw terminal connection. We only need two wires because we're just using the power signal from the USB. No driver or anything's required. We'll just plug that right into the side of the IoT relay. In this very simple example, I've connected a USB cable to the control lines. A fan and a desk lamp are plugged into the normally on outlet, and a laser printer is plugged into the normally off outlet. When I power up the computer, the fan will shut down, the desk lamp will shut off, and the laser printer will power up. The same thing can be accomplished with a single line of software code.